measurement of weight. Robbie Mouse is early in class to revise the unit of weight measurement. He writes on the board that 1 kilogram is made up of 1000 gram. 1 kilogram is also made up of 2 parts of 500 grams, or half kilogram is 500 gram. Robbie writes that 1 kilogram is made of 5 parts of 200 gram, or 200 gram is 1/5 of a kilogram. Also, 1 kilogram is made of 10 parts of 100 grams. Oh my! Robbie writes 1 kg is made of 20 parts of 50 gram. That was really explicit, Robbie.